on you.
This one's for you! Get him!
Ooh, someone needs spanking.
That does it.
You're gonna regret that. Buzz off.
Here he comes!
Bam!
One more shot!
Did I step on something?
Stay strong, okay?
Still in. that. Nothing personal. We gotta go. They'll be on us any minute.
They're on us now!
start, friends. Your chariot awaits.
Dio?
I've been using this to eavesdrop. Can never be too careful. But you're innocent. And I was wrong. By way of apology, I gift you this. You will receive a proper burial, I promise you.
Thanks.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go!
Is this not a bit much, sir?
The safety of my every guest is paramount. I don't know what happened in Midgar, but to me it matters not. You are always welcome, my friend.
Okay, does anyone know how to drive this thing?
Leave it to me, lass.
Barret.
He said he wanted me to live with the guilt.
Well, we're here for you.
To help take the load off, huh?
I mean it, man.
Yeah, I'm starting to think you might.
Come on.
Looks like this is goodbye, old buddy.
Your chance. Leave this riffraff to me. Time to get the blood pumping.
Oh,
Let's do this!
How'd I do?
C plus?
Well, you ain't getting my A game today.
Nah, you did good.
That ought to do it.
If you don't mind my saying, you're in an awfully good mood.
Well, it's been productive.
Don't have too much fun. Sir,
what is the status of the Ancient?
We still have eyes on her.
Is she looking for the Promised Land?
We don't believe so.
I see.
Is she a higher priority than the Materia?
Not her so much as her birthright. It's a dream of mine, to see it with my own eyes.
Understood. We'll step up surveillance.
It's a dream of mine. How cute.
Who are you, really?
Oh, come on. You know me. And I know you, Mr. President. You and your fears. Still just a child. Aren't you? A pig-headed, pathetic, daddy-hating child. And under that bratish exterior, loneliness.
I don't deny it. Why would I? It's brought me all this.
Now that's the spirit I'm looking for. We really need more people like you. To give the world a shot in the arm.
But what do you truly want?